Hey everybody, Star here, what's going on? Got a quick gameplay for you here. Sniper on CP Croissant, pretty awesome match, and pretty awesome map. Now, I haven't made videos in quite a few days, and that's actually because I went down to Boston to see Mr. Sexy again. And quick story from that, because this is a very quick match, is actually, she likes watching me play games. You all probably also like watching me play games, that's what we're doing right now. But, I didn't really feel like playing TF2, so I actually went on my Steam account and just looked down the list of games I could install and that she hasn't seen, maybe I could play. And for some reason, I decided, you know, let's play Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. So we were playing that, I was playing that, and she had never seen someone actually play Call of Duty before. And I thought it was hilarious because you hear a lot of things like, oh, Call of Duty is terrible, and she's like never understood why Call of Duty is so terrible, but if you don't, you know, really get to see it. But we ran into every possible thing that is bad about Call of Duty within three matches. Tons and tons of noob tubes everywhere. It was getting frustrating, but it wasn't that bad. But then by the second match, we had, like, people screaming on the mic. And then we had host migration, and finally, in the very last match, we had somebody hacking with a heavy machine gun shooting through walls. Like, aimbot killing everybody across the map through walls. So that was pretty fun. I have never rage quit and deleted a game off of a hard drive so fast. It feels like, I would say 15 minutes, but the amount of time you have to sit around and wait in lobbies for games to actually start, I don't know. But yeah, this was a quick match. It's pretty much over now. I also want to say that I've got a bunch of sniper clips that I've saved up over a bunch of time that I figure I'm just going to upload on this channel, throw them all together and just upload. I've been saving them, but I honestly have no idea why I've saved them. So I'll just get them off of my hard drive. They are pretty cool, so look forward to that. And that's about it, so I'll catch you guys later.